Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you SanDisk Extreme Core SSD unboxing, USB test, take a look at its features and compare it with non-pro version. And finally, let's see if this device is worth buying. I have sectioned this video for you so you can easily go to any section you like. Let's start. SanDisk theoretical maximum speed for this drive is 1050 MB/s. These are in ideal lab conditions. So the real world result of 950 MB/s is still incredibly impressive and well within what I would call acceptable margins from the quoted max speeds. The consistency of the drive was also impressive. I don't think I have ever seen such a consistency before. Both portable SSD version 2s are upgrades of their respective predecessors. To be more specific, the version 2 variants offer twice the speed of their predecessor. For example, the SanDisk Extreme Portable SSD version 1 has a speed of up to 550 MB/s. The Extreme Portable SSD version 2, its successor, offers up to 1000 MB/s of transfer speed. And the Extreme Core Portable SSD version 2 offers up to 2000 MB/s of transfer speed. Its predecessor offers up to 1000 MB/s, similar to what the non-pro version 2 now offers. Both the SanDisk Extreme Pro Portable SSD version 2 and non-pro portable SSD version 2 are IP55 certified. This means that these drives have dust protection and water resistant. It is not waterproof, but it can resist water from low pressure just from all directions. The SanDisk Extreme Pro SSD is an NVMe version of the Extreme Portable SSD, and SanDisk claims that they are capable of reaching speeds up to 1050 MB/s compared to the 550 MB/s of the slightly cheaper models. At first glance, the drives look identical, but the side-by-side comparison shows up that the new Pro drives are slightly larger than non-Pro version. The SanDisk Extreme Pro SSD is a worthy addition to the brand's lineup. With a newer NVMe technology, this drive is twice as fast as the slightly cheaper Extreme Portable SSD from their catalog. Also, the size of the drive has grown slightly to accommodate the size of an NVMe drive. It still remains the smallest on the market and will easily slip into a pocket. In fact, you could fit several of these in your pocket, let alone your camera bag. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon in the next video.